Now 24 says make t the subject of formula p equal to 3 minus 2t over 4 plus t. Okay, let's do this. You have p equal to 3 minus 2t over 4 plus t. Cross multiplying, we have p into 4 plus t equal to 3 minus 2t. 4p plus pt equal to 3 minus 2t. Now let's take all the t's to this side and take all the whatever's that remain to this side. You now have pt plus 2t equal to 3 minus 4p. Okay, then t into p plus 2 equal to 3 minus 4p. Then your t will be 3 minus 4p over p plus 2. That's it for question number 24.